Number 7, Captain Number 7, the sad news today as you were coming in, if we didn't, sad news for everyone, that Terry Venables, our player of many years and manager, passed away this morning at the age of 80 years old. Terry joined in 1966, first training session, playing for Spurs in the ball court in the old White Hart Lane there. He decided to go sliding in on Dave McKay and got into a fight. He said a lot about the man. He spent 3 years here as a player. FA Cup winner in 1967. Then came back to manage the team 20 years later. That amazing side with Gazza and Lineker. He won the FA Cup in 1991. His name will always be associated with ours. We send our love to his friends and family. Rest in peace, El Ter. Enjoy the game, everybody. Get your happy turn.
First goal for Spurs, scored in the 22nd minute from number 18, Giovanni Osorio!
Looking at this. this is the most thing about this.
Come on, make this one count.
Yeah.
10 minutes.
Fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 6 minutes added to.
That's good. Come on.